Hello friends. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Backspace. In this video, I'm going to show you how to select multiple slide in PowerPoint. Let's get started. We see many slides here. We want to select the all slide in this presentation. Click the first slide and go to the last of the slide. Press shift on your keyboard and click. Now selected the all slide in this presentation. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.